In episode 2 of my new true crime podcast series, A Family Slaughtered for Teen Love.
While Erin was at the hospital, Charlie was at the sheriff's office being questioned by detectives. Very early, they informed him there had been a surviving victim and that he had been identified as being one of the shooters. He said that this had been Erin's idea and that she had wanted her parents dead. He had suggested that Erin just run away instead, but Erin's response to all of this was no, just kill them.